Hi, my name's Gene Baker. I'm a warehouse delivery driver for Fairfield-Suisun Unified School District. 26 years, same position. Started in 97.
I don't think people realize that a warehouse delivery driver like Gene does a lot of behind the scenes work for our students. People just assume the food gets there, the furniture gets there.
For the drivers, we're kind of the nervous system of the district. We make sure that the meals are there. We make sure that the instructional materials are there on time.
When COVID broke, we were lucky enough to be able to feed families that entire time. It was a terrible time, but to be able to help out that many people for as long as we did, I think it was well over a year, we were handing out food to families every day.
Gene tries to extend that helping hand that everyone needs every once in a while.
I mean, he participates in community events. He donates his time to the community, to the church. He donates his time to his friends.
He's always willing to help me out, whether it's here at work or even outside of work with whatever I need. I mean, basically he treats me like family.
I've known Gene now 8 years, and I can honestly say I have friends that I've known for 30 years. I can count on Gene more than I can count on those friends that I've had for 30 years. I mean, I can call Gene right now after work and say, hey, I need help, and he'll be there in 5 minutes, guaranteed, no questions asked.
Gene always wanted to be a warehouse delivery driver. His dad was a warehouse delivery driver, and he really took that to heart, and he wanted to be just like his dad.
When I was 16, my father passed away. And at the time, he just stepped out of the Teamsters and became management. My mom didn't get anything. I think she got $16 a month from a Teamster retirement. And I don't want that to happen to any of our members.
There is no one that bleeds union colors more than Gene.
And he shows up every day in a union shirt representing CSEA.
He's on the negotiations team, and so he's negotiating our contract all the time. He was on the political action committee.
He brings us together. He goes to bat for us. He goes to all the meetings, brings us all the information back.
I want to make sure that the guys are going to have a job, and they're going to be taken care of after I leave.
I think he's cool as shit. I mean, he's loyal. He's hardworking. He's a good friend. He's a person that goes to bat for you. I mean, I've seen him care by having heart-to-heart conversations with people. They let you kind of spill your guts to them and won't judge you about it.
Being selected as Member of the Year is mind-boggling. I feel I'm completely unworthy of it. It's just little old me trying to look out for my guys and the people in my district. And yeah, this is pretty amazing.
I appreciate what Gene does. I value him as a team member, and I really do appreciate his input.
Gene, I would like to thank you for impacting me and your fellow coworkers in regards to not taking no for an answer when no was not the right answer.
I don't think you realize how much you actually impact everybody just by being there every day.
I see the way all the members come to you and how you treat everyone with respect and show you truly care. I appreciate everything that you've done for me.
For empowering us to speak up, I want to thank you on behalf of myself and your warehouse team.
Words cannot express, honestly. And I love you, brother.